All entertain una well, well. I hear say so often. We don't laugh here. Me, I don't laugh tired, but I still remember say, Nasty Wazopia Plus video. We don't come for our Wazopia talk talk. The time when we bring Obonge people for una. Make una see say talent there for this our country. Nigeria. Not be say for abroad, they say now only them get talent. Na lie. Nigeria get talent. We get that for here in Nigeria. Thank God, say, Senate won't even want implement, say, make everything made in Nigeria, make with the buyer. You go good for us, so. Oh, yeah, for this, my segment today, I carry a bunga dress. Where una they see for one series, where they call Daddy's Girls every day. Because una don't they tell me, say, they bring this way, we see them for face. We see them all the time. I carry Bumi from Daddy's Girls, enter here. By name, her name na Blessing Ambrose. Huh? See the smile, oh. See the smile, oh. Oh, yeah, make a greet our people.
Now, good morning,
oh. Look, you tell them where you from, now. May they know. Because as you see as they smile, now, you come there as if you say, I'm from America, you come from.
Now, good morning, my name is Blessing Ambrose. I come from Anambra State.
Ifokwal. Okwo ni Igbo. Adi Igbo. Oh, yeah, make you give them, greet them for Igbo, now.
Okay, kele munu, ke kudu mere.
Hey, you can have a prince vocal English. Oh yeah, you good. Thank you. We thank you very well. Say you come Wazopia Plus. We appreciate you. But I want to ask, how you take start this your acting career? Make I just start from there. Because I know say you they very passionate about acting before, but how did you start your acting career?
Well, I would say I start when I notice say I get on for mind. I start from church. For my church, I do drama, some drama for church. Then I go gather like teenagers together. Wow. When I still very, very young. That was like when I was like 13. Now it make me just, you know, the courage they did already. So I just bring out myself, make sure say I mean, I gather people together, move the act together. That's why I start from my church. Then from there, I can't join one drama, stage drama for church too. They call them Lifeway Chapel. I start from that one. So they do stage drama. You know, they could just carry me, go some churches, go perform, come back home, you know. So that one can ginger me. May I get mine, say the act.
But as you do the act, what were the challenges you encountered before? That waiting with those things where you meet for road when you once start the acting thing?
Firstly, if I won't go any audition or maybe I won't do anything, the first thing you come say, ah, you're too small, you know, things like that. Then sometimes my face, you tell me say I get baby face, I don't quite understand. You know, things like that, it just make me tired. But as time went on, I go they learn, they know some things. Okay. So that was basically.
Okay, yeah. So like now people know you with Daddy's Girls because that one where they don't disturb me, say that girl for Daddy's Girl every day they will just show you as they shout to your mama, they shout to your brother. your head could look for that series. Now, but the person why they see here now, very calm person. So tell me, how did you enter that character? What is the bridge between that character you play for Daddy's Girl, Bumi, and you, Blessing Ambrose?
Okay, I would say, Bumi. Now, one very, very naughty girl. And for my own normal self, I'm not naughty. I am very, very, very jovial, and I don't like wahala at all. But Bumi is naughty. Bumi likes to, she wants to know everything where they happen. She wants to, you know, put herself for family matters, everything, even at a young age. Maybe say she's not supposed to know everything. She won't know everything, you know, influence over sabi. She's too sabi. And my normal self, I know sabi. I know they do over sabi. Oh. And just they calm and everything. So the character now, at least normal things waiting, just they come across as they grow up. So
Apart from that, Daddy's Girls now, what other jobs, movies, series were you done to at least made your fans where they are there still see and made they still know say you still they relevant. Don't be say that in girls just carry you, keep you inside. You know, they let other people see.
Okay. Apart from Daddy's Girls, I be don't do So Wrong So Right. And that one I first do first before Daddy's Girls. I be don't do Squatters. I be don't do Tales of Eve. And I be don't do movie for African Magic Original Films, The Night Before. And I be don't do other short roles, like, and I don't do movies. I do one kiki movie, Unprotected.
Okay, now you be the Unprotected. Ah, people will not go that side. You know, concern me. What I want to ask you now, you say, when you were attending auditions, because we have this, because anytime when I do interview here, I'd always like make we talk something we will benefit my people out there. Like, people will always talk about, say, all these girls, once you come, once they don't look, say, you be a teenager and you fine, they will say, oh yeah, come, come, I marry my students, I marry my bed. Say, you will sleep with the producer before they give you role. Did you at any time encounter that when you tried to enter the film industry?
Very well. The one who even shocked me past, and when I still did like 16, you get one producer, we give me one role. Tell me say I go play Tonto Dike younger sister. I don't happy. I don't first call my family members. I don't call everybody. Say the role don't do my pocket, don't do my table. Say I go play the role. The man can't tell me say make I can't stay for one hotel at Governor's Road. I still remember. I reached the man, tell me say make I sit and make I feel comfortable. I just stay. After everything, come tell me say make I follow and enter in room. Say he won't show me something. Me say for no guarantee for man. I follow and enter in room more. As we can't reach there, tell me say say he won't make I be a small girlfriend. Say but no go touch me. I say
You run.
I pack my everything.
You run. what be your perception concerning that? Like, do you think is a good thing? To accept, or is it bad? And what is your advice to all those girls out there like you? Because now you don't make up the move, like our brother said, everybody must make up.
Yes. Uh-huh.
Now you don't make up the go. So waiting be your advice to those young girls that are out there that are always inspired by your acting and everything you do.
Okay, firstly, I want to say you know good. Because that is what we call corruption. That's not even corruption now in the government side. This is corruption in the industry.
Yeah.
Because if people start to do that kind of thing, I don't know what you want they put for their heart. You understand?
Yeah.
Me person they do what you get passion for. Then you can't put say he must do one thing before he gets something from you. It is very, very wrong. And I stand against it. Then people wait they look to become celebrities or you want to act, all you need to do is hold yourself, be strong, do your best. Me, you put in your best. There are no two ways about it, though. There's no one who will give you the best role or do anything. You just do your best and come out to be.
Thank you so much, blessing. Ambrose, you know, say some girls, when they there, they say, Chai, I need this girl to be my younger sister because you inspire them. Even as they talk, see as they talk once more. My people, I don't hear them. She not because she don't inspire all these small girls. Let me pick her and land forward. So we have plus. Oh yeah, my people, as we they come on, they go now. Now so comedy MC nineties, they come here. My dear, when I go laugh, tire, make you still hold your belly, make you never die. We they come, and still want to be a plus. As they say, make you wait. Don't go everywhere.